The India Prime Minister Narendra Modi says yesterday in New Delhi between India and Pakistan, the Pakistan Army security forces started firing yesterday in Jammu Kashmir along with the India Army. According to the report, the India Army had killed 50 people in Jammu Kashmir yesterday at 12 noon. Mr. Modi said more than 50,000 the India Army was losing in Jammu Kashmir within today. The NSC body leader Mr. Kapla arrived in Mekong yesterday and he said the Nagapurama taken the ceasefire along with India Army since 2006. But the Assaman Valley leader Mr. Tarang Gugui do not want to take the ceasefire between India and Nagapurama also. The Brahmaputra River away bridge constructed by Srinarendra Modi 30 km long between Bihar and UP. When the passenger was going by bus from Tripura to Meghalaya state, at least 330 people were killed, 20 people injured by heavy rains in Tripura state. The India Prime Minister Narendra Modi arrived into Nagaland yesterday by helicopter along with his family from New Delhi, and he visited surrounding the Nagaland state. The Nagaland state Chief Minister Mr. Nifuro received 1,000 crore rupees from Narendra Modi yesterday. In Assam, the Assam Mr. Guwahati Shivsagar Chaurasi district had blocked by heavy rain within 2 days last week. This is on the radio, given to the news. Short the deep.